you, that's a big bow. What kind of animals do you hunt around here? It took us a long time, but we finally... Please don't take them out. I said just one or two. We're depending on those to live.
You've come to fix the elevator, right? Hey, did you see my parents on the way up here? They're one floor below. You're a pretty good climber. You could probably reach the roof through the elevator shaft. Over here, please!
I feel terrible.
I'm worried about my boyfriend. He's been sick all morning and it's getting worse. Any idea what it could be? Cholera?
I feel terrible.
That's really dangerous, isn't it? We could all die from that. Thank you so much for the treatment.
After we left the emergency shelter near the harbor, we hooked up with a group of other survivors. They said they were going to settle their own camp somewhere outside of the dust. In the end, they started fighting amongst themselves, so we split off and came to this place. It's not easy to get to, but it's safe. Well, it feels safe anyway.
What do you mean, do I like your dress? It's a tattered mess.
How would you know? You're blind as a bat.
You should be thankful I can't see too well. It's the reason I'm still with- Hey, how did you get here? You must be the man my son talked about for the elevator repair. Our elevator's out. One of our friends went down there before it ran out of power, and it's been stuck for a long time.